Welcome to Crescendo, your program for the performing arts. Crescendo is a production of international artists in New York City and Seattle, Washington. Thank you for joining us.
Being an old Southern boy at heart, I will have to say that some of this wintry weather is not my favorite thing. So I'm going to take us down to start off with a little Dixieland from New Orleans. And maybe it'll warm the evening up a little bit. This piece of music is simply called South. Why don't we take you back to the Roaring Twenties, the time when this organ was brand new, and I'm willing to bet more than once it has felt its keys being gently caressed to this tune. Lacme was one of the most famous operas of its time. And during the time of silent motion pictures, many of the themes from Lacme were frequently taken to use as themes in those motion pictures. You're going to hear some orchestra-type sounds come out of the Mighty Wurlitzer, and Rahm is going to add to it the real orchestra, and we hope that you will enjoy the flower duet from Lacme.
Thank you.
guys can come up here and get the bell straightened out, all ready. And I'm going to do a great little rendition of Falling in Love with Love. This is one of the themes from one of the most beautiful movies that you've ever seen. The theme from Ice Castles. Corey Pokorny. Thank you. performance. Thank you. Thank you so very much for being here this evening.
Thank you for joining us on this episode of Crescendo. We hope to see you next time.